autopilot's having to work hard here because the way the waves are hitting us.